guys, Mega Nuts right here, and welcome back to Medieval Minecraft, where we have found all four keys. I did that off camera because it's a pain in my butt, and I don't want to waste time on video during that. Seems to be a fancy staircase down here. For some reason, the spider webs. Oh, spider webbing, that's what that is. I just thought the cobwebs were glitching. Does this have night vision? I'm thinking a lot brighter than I remember it being. Could be because there's glowstone. But who knows at this point. Oh, being a Vothropods would have been smart. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, okay, that works. Ah, I can't get poisoned, giant poison spider. Oh, I was really hoping for the boom. Nope. Bitch, you jump. You just threw your butt at me. I can't even see you. I'm still doing damage. Come on, almost past the first part. Just the not the monarch. No, I guess it'd be in the monarch of the spiders. I should probably get a thumbnail of that, because that, honestly, I cannot do anything. Come on, pick me up. Thank you for your thumbnail help. There we go. Now I don't have to do Photoshop. Yay! And arrows. I wanted the boom arrows to explode, but it's not working as I wanted it to. That's just sad. Do-do-do. Definitely should have gone Bane of Arthropods on this sword, it's of sharpness. Oh well. You even have a hitbox like that, spider? Come on. Just because you're a jumpy jumpy doesn't mean I can't stabby wabby. Stop trying to eat me, it won't work. You can't even poison me. Great, you spawned your children. I guess I could shoot arrows this time on like the last boss fight. The dragon, I couldn't do it. Come on. Come on. You're less than half. That's good. Oh, you are a powered one. Hasty. How much health do you have? 500. Okay. I will hit you one day. Can you just let me go now? Stop trying. It doesn't work, spider. Don't take poison damage, so your powers are useless against me. Come on. Let me go. Yeah, great, more children. Now by doing this, I can make sure you're all on fire. Come on. Only have a little bit left. That time I jumped. Here we go. Exterminator. Okay. Let's see what's in this bag. Got the poisonous arc, which goes here. Increases damage dealt one by two when poisoned. Okay. Interesting. What other bags do I have? Not EE. I meant sort and then open. No. And I want cabbage. Stop trying to make me have cabbage, game. Oh, not you. Let's do all of these while I'm here. Let's see, come on. So this just means I can just fight it again and again, right? Or something like that. Don't know and do not care. Quests are done. That's the Everdawn done. So, woo. And I got Caspid for... Oh. He gave me a Caspid for free. How lovely. Okay. All that's left is the Illusioner. Not Illusioner, Conjurer. And then stuff in the Undergarden. Kill a Stoneborn. I'll be right back in the Undergarden at the next dungeon. Whee! Oh my god, my mic wasn't... I had to unmute my mic. I didn't have to look long. I already had this waypoint because I didn't know what it was. But this apparently is the dungeon where the Guardian is. So welcome to the catacombs, everybody. We're gonna go grave robbing. Again. Because when do I not go grave robbing? Orch. That's not how they spell orch. But, those. Can't I please put these down? Oh, thank god I put them down. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I can Cool. Hello, Rot Walker. Oh god. And I'm not in the blue skies anymore. I don't have to use those evil pickaxes. Nothing in here. Came from that way. Nothing here. Oh, Jesus. What? Nargoyle. Okay. Don't know what's in this. The Elder Mushroom. Smog vents. Miaton. It's what I would expect from this. Ah, God! Hello. Okay, and then you. Gimme. So not that way. Oh god. Any more chests? Surprisingly, how I did not die, I do not know. Also, I don't know what this entails, so this is gonna be fun. Yes, hi gargoyles. Yes, hi rotling, please no. No. Okay. Nothing there. I want. No. What are you? Oh, Grim. Okay. Glimstone. Listerberry. I can take you. I already have beans. Nose. What's in here? Nothing. Over here, nothing as well. Okay. I came from this way. That's blocked off, so back this way. Break you. Oh god, gonna sneeze. Hey! Oh, god. My vision went blurry for a second. That was fun. I sneezed so hard that I couldn't see. Fun. So they have like a little prison. Good thing I have a thing on me that makes everything set on fire. Bow, specs, pie. Gloomgourd pie. That just sounds like a mouthful. And no potions. Nothing over here. Oh god, one of you are a loot bag. It's always terrifying. When things you don't want to be a loot bag are a loot bag, then you just get useless crap. Okay, nothing here. Oh, hello, Guardian. You are the quest. Decommissioned. Masticate. Lovely name, that is. Masticator. Okay. What exactly is the point of the catacombs? Undergarden. Dungeon. Underground. Okay, catacombs. Slayer Forgotten Guardian. I have some of the ingots already from the thingamabobbers. Build a sentry. Roth. Slay all kinds of Roth spawn. Rot Orc or Rotling. One of every ore. Clogram armor. Make a sling trap. See all the biomes. Fling rocks. So, is that all this is? Go away, tiny man. On. I can see what all these are. What are you? Oh, hello. Warp Moscow. Oh, it's that thing. Destroy your chat. The swell defender of the warped forest. Warped Moscow. Okay. I thought that thing was going to get bigger. Tiny little demons. Hello, you can't poison me. Ha ha. Skeletons. I don't even know why I have some of these. Look at that, and then that one. I don't know what you are, but Jesus Christ, you're ugly. Home of the Damn Charm. Missing item! Lovely. Okay, kill a rot beast. Uh-huh. Where would I find that? Give me a sec. Okay. Made a compass. Killed a stoneborn, which is basically, I think, the villagers of this world. Yeah, villagers of this world. Bad axe, but honestly, it's not that hard to kill them. Slug. I'm a terrible person. I know. It's that way, I think. Okay. I love my shoes so much. Nope, the world's not loading. Good shoes, not too fast, apparently. Okay, so the Baron. Oh, no, wait, that way. Alright, about there. Okay, it might be up. Or it could be down. It's down on that. Oh, Jesus, okay. Big. Baron Abyss. Or I could just drown, apparently. No, it's 2-7. What am I doing? Why? Yeah, so 2-13. 7. So is there up or down? I can live if I'm in the ceiling. Ground. I'm in the ground. Okay. That didn't do what I wanted. I mean, hi. Careful, don't knock my keys off. It has to be up there then. Yeah, okay. There it is. Rot Bane. if I hide all the way over here. And then I go to the quest. That is that chapter done. So in the next episode, I'll find imaging videos. I'll find where the conjurer is. And then the next episode will be the last of Me Over Minecraft. Because honestly, I'm kind of bored of it. But yeah, if you guys like it, hit the like button. For more of my content, hit the subscribe button, notification bell, all that fun jazz. And subscribe to me, links to my Patreon, Twitch, Twitter, merch stores. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, which will be the finale. Wondering how long that's going to be.